Hey, what's going on? I'll play just a little bit of this one, and then I'll get into the teaching of it right afterwards. Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Yeah, cool. Here's the chords I'm working with. I'm working out of the key of G. This is the gleeded in this version, in the key of G. To actually play it with the original Journey song, you need to capo it up on 9, which is super high. Kind of impractical. But this works really well for getting through it. And then usually, I mean, just the Journey version is so high for anyone to kind of like sing along with. Usually when I see people kind of covering it, they do it somewhere between kind of like maybe around 3 would be their highest, maybe. Just a small town girl. So, not the original Journey chords, but the Glee version. And it's easy for singing along with, easier. So anyway, here's the chords. Starting out with a G. These guys are on the 2nd fret, 3rd string, 1st string. This guy's on the 3rd fret, on the 2nd string. That's my G. D like so. Just the 2 middle fingers on that 2nd fret. Or I'm using my 1st and 2nd finger, but on the 2nd fret, 3rd and 4th, 2nd and 3rd string. That's my D right there. E minor like so. This guy's on the 2nd fret, 1st string, 3rd fret, 2nd string, 4th fret, 3rd string. E minor like so. C like this. It's kind of a C major 7. I'm going to call it a C. It sounds better, I think, in this song. It's on the 2nd fret, 1st string. Then we also need a B minor, where I'm just barring that 2nd fret with one finger pressing down all the strings. And I'm kind of like doubling up with it. So I kind of like, I'm pressing down with this finger, but to give me a little bit extra power, I just kind of put my middle finger over the top. Makes it easier to press down. So that's my B minor. Cool. The strum I'm working with is just kind of like a bunch of down strokes. Different ones I'll accent, hitting just a bit harder. Some of those, I guess I'm probably not hitting all the strings. And then the accent ones, I hit all the strings. So that's kind of what I'm working with the whole time. Maybe I'll do a little stuff like that occasionally. Good. Okay. Now I'm going to call out chords and go through the song if you want to try playing along with. I'm in standard tuning and everything. And I'm going to slow it down a bit just to make it a little bit easier to play along with. Starting on G. D, E minor, C, G again, just a D, small town girl, E minor, living in C, lonely world, G, she took a D, midnight swing, B minor, anywhere, C, G, just a D, city, emotions hiding somewhere. won't sing. Sing a blues jig. Oh, the movie game never ends. Be mine. On and on, sing. On and on, stay on, sing. Sing blues. It's a jig. And now the bull live on the sea. Shadows. Sunshining jig. Kind of some tips on finger picking, just quickly. Thumb kind of goes down, and then you put your pinky kind of here to give you a little bit of stability, and then ring finger gets the bottom, middle finger gets the second, first finger gets the third. Then you make up stuff. So anyway, I hope that was kind of helpful. Really cool song. You know, it's one of those ones that just kind of endures. I mean, for my students, I'm so surprised always that they keep on kind of bringing this song back up to the top and they don't get tired of playing it on piano or guitar. It seems to be a perennial favorite, even though it's so old, you know. So many other songs just kind of like they're gone in just a minute. This one seems to kind of endure. So anyway, that's kind of an easy way to get through it on the ukulele. Hope it was kind of helpful. Thanks for watching.